Royal Caribbean has just released information on one of their newest ships, and yes, it's incredible. At over 250,000 gross tons with a capacity of 7,600 passengers, the Star of the Seas will make her debut in the summer of 2025. Although we don't have much details yet, we know she'll be the second vessel in the Icon class and be fully powered by liquefied natural gas. Icon and Star are expected to share the title of the largest cruise ships in the world. Icon has just only 3 months till her debut, and with her home porting in Miami, where do you think the Star will home port? Let me know.